What's up, guys? We're back. But as you can see, where are we at? We're not on the water, are we?
We're in Dolan's garage. We just pressurized the whole thing.
Just pressure washed the boat.
About 10 minutes, wiped it out, dried it out. Still got a little bit of drying to do, but then we're gonna get to the real fun part.
So, I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all one thing so you can get an idea of what we're doing today.
Where's the gold at?
There's the trolling motor. So, we already spray painted that. I think it was 08. Yeah, it's right here. It's a Oasis Blue, I think. What it was? Something like that. Satin Oasis Blue. So, the trolling motor's already blue. And actually, look at this. It actually turned out really good. It turned out a lot better than we thought it would. Like, it's nice and clean. Like, it turned out really good. And he's the one that painted it. But,
is this the main shit right here? I don't know if y'all can see the color on that, but...
Oh, that is it. Okay, so this right here, this is metallic gold. Hey, Garmin.
Here, let me spray it real quick.
So, well, I already got some on the pole here. We're painting the pole, our GoPro pole, we're painting it gold. And then we're painting the seats that are in the truck right now. We're going to paint that gold. But what color is the boat going to be? Why don't you show them a little bit for a second?
Start spraying.
The boat's gonna be white. Now, I know what y'all are thinking. This is stupid and it's gonna look like crap. Correct. It is stupid, and two, it is gonna look like crap. But do we care? Does it look like we care right now?
No.
We don't care. So, you know, the whole point of this is to have something different. And, you know, we've had this boat since 2011. This boat's old, it's been used. Yes, we're modding it out right now, and this is one of the mods we thought of yesterday. Other than that, this is going to be a time-lapse video. We're going to just set the camera right here and time-lapse this, so it's going to look pretty cool. You'll see the boat come to life. I think it's going to turn out pretty good, actually. The thing is, it's just how long it's going to last. But, yeah, we figured a white boat with the blue, with the Oasis blue trolling motor would look really cool. So, anyway, we're going to set the camera down. And we're going to get a time-lapse video of us painting the Bass Raider today. Check this out. Hope y'all like this.
Now I grew up down an old dirt road in a town you wouldn't know. My pops picked the place up for $1,500 back in 1964. My grandfather was a drinker back in the day. But a war is known to change a man, and the whiskey's known to change a man. That's not me. I rarely drink from the bottle, but I'll smoke a little weed. I still live in the sticks where you wouldn't go, in a town of 1,200. An old dirt road and a country boy is all I'll ever be. Now it's been 12 years since I sold my soul to the devil in L.A. He said, sign your name here on the dotted line and your songs they all will play. He set up shop on Sunset. Said, you wanna sell a million records, boy? You better listen to me. He said, change your style, whiten your smile. You could lose a couple of pounds. If you wanna live this life, you better lose that wife. Do you need your friends around? I said, no, that's not me. The biggest things in life are your friends and family. And I like my jeans and my old t-shirts, and a couple extra pounds never really hurt. Cause a country boy is all I'll ever be. Cause Hank taught me.
So far, this is what we got. Right now, we're just doing the first coat. It looks kind of bad. One of the corners that was really good is right here.
And it doesn't even look that good just because there's water.
Like, it was really clean. Got a big old tractor and a diesel truck. My idea of heaven's chasing white tail bucks. And as a country boy, no, I can
survive. Now two flags fly above my land and really sum up how I feel. One is the colors that fly high and proud, the red, the white, the blue. The other one's got a rattlesnake with a simple statement made. Don't tread on me is what it says, and I'll take that to my grave. Because this is me. Proud to be American and strong in my belief. And I've said it before, but I'll say it again, 'cause I've never needed government to hold my hand. And I've said it before, but I'll say it again, 'cause my family's always fought and died to save this land. And a country boy is all I'll ever be. I love my country. I love my guns. I love my family. I love the way it is now. And anybody that tried to change it has to come through me. That should be all of our attitudes. Is this is America, and a country boy's good enough for me, son.
Here's the old scenes. And drum roll, please. There's the new seat.
I'll smile and you'll wave. We'll pretend it's okay. The charade, it won't last. When he's gone, I won't come back. And it'll happen once again. You'll turn to a friend, someone that understands and sees through the master plan. But everybody's gone, and you've been there for too long. The faces on your own, well, I guess this is growing up.
I'm gonna get a better picture.
What is this, dude? So this is just a preview of what the boat's gonna end up looking like. The white's gonna be a little bit better than it is right now, but I mean, it's just an idea of what the boat's actually gonna be looking like.
But it was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain, but you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me by my name. You don't have call me Waylon Jennings, and you don't have to call me Charlie Price, and you don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore, even though you're on my
said that paint would last all night, but
I said we'll get started with what
we're doing. Getting paint?
Robbing Walmart.
Good night. We're gonna go finish the boat up.
it's a long road from Amistad to Toho. Doesn't matter which way you go, miles are all the same. When you finally get there, when you pull the cover off, then it's time to get a little bit lost out on the lake. Gonna bag this boat into the water, find a way to win a couple dollars. Weatherman says there's a cold front coming down. Bring it on, I've seen it all by now. I can catch them shallow, I can catch them deep. Open water or the back of the creek. The wind and rain to me is all the same. I make a living playing this game, and I thank the Lord above every time I can. I get to be a fisherman. Come Thursday morning, I have me something figured out. It's not definite, but just about that I can make the cut. And I'm betting on Sunday I'll be fishing solo, just me and my cameraman Joe. And with a little bit of luck, I'll have just enough. Gonna bag this boat into the water.
All right, guys. Take the eye off.
It's gonna be a messed up eye, but I guess it's still okay.
Let's try to get it off nice and easy. Dude, look at that. Yes, dude.
I get to be a fisherman. Catch 'em shallow, I can catch 'em deep. Open water or the back of the creek. The wind and rain to me is all the same. I make a living playing this game, and I thank the Lord above every time I can. I get to be a fisherman. Yeah, I'm a.
I got another confession to make.
Okay, guys, so we peeled the stickers off, and that came out really good. Like, it looks like this came from the factory. This turned out a lot better than we thought we would. The boat turned out really good, actually. We finished it, and it turned out a lot better than we thought it would. But everything else, the trolling motor turned out like it came off the factory floor. I mean, this thing came out really good. Dude, look how you can see the light blinking on the GoPro because how clean it is. So there it is, and it looks really good.
All right, so
hope y'all enjoyed that. From now on, you're going to be seeing a blue and white bass raider and gold bass raider on the water, because we did paint it and it turned out a whole lot better than we expected it to. But I think when we first had the idea, we figured we were just going to run through it and just half-ass do it. But we actually took our time on it, let it dry and everything, put a few coats of paint on it, and I mean, you can see it's spotless. I mean, this paint is crazy clean. It looks like it came off the Pelican assembly line. That's how good it looks. You have fun?
God damn.
That's all you gotta say?
The gold seats.
I think this is our favorite part, the gold seats. Anything else to say?
No.
Alright guys, thanks for watching another episode of Dr. Fishing with the new and improved Pelican Bass Raider 8. Actually, before we end the video, I want y'all to please comment below what you think about the paint job. And it's okay, you're not going to hurt our feelings, because we know it's not the most beautiful thing in the world. We're not trying to look pretty. We're trying to make it hideous, actually, is what we're trying to do. So just let us know what you think about our new rig. So thank y'all for watching. This is Dr. Fish and Sailor.
Steven said.